showing you how I get warmed up for a game. I don't play on the basketball team, but I play against my dad, my brother, and anyone that wants to play. So I'm gonna be showing you how I get warmed up. And what I like to do is just take a couple layups to get a feel of my shot around the rim. Take a couple of close shots to get a feel of my jump shot. And then move to deeper range. So let's get started. So right now, at this moment, what I will do, I got warmed up already, so what I will do is basically do something for two positions, and then you will get your defender or opponent used to knowing what you're gonna do. So you'll change the move depending on the what's it called? You know, your opponent thinks you're gonna do the same move. So you do another move, a counter to that move, and you'll get his inertia to move the other way. And that's what I'll do. But it doesn't matter, your opponent knows you're gonna try to make that. And now since I'm doing the same thing again, my opponent has a feel to what I'm gonna do next. So I will change the move right here. Iconic things. I'm just gonna dribble and just go by him. But right here, I get the ball. I go like this. I do a step back. But it's not a step back, it's a behind the back step back. It's the same motion though. It's like this. But you don't do that. You do this. You have to do it faster. You do that, so I'll show you in full speed. You will increase your chances of scoring the basket. The opponent knows you're gonna do that, so you had him going to the paint, but then you went with another with the counter, and you made the shot. So your opponent's gonna look for you to drive to the paint. Do the same, the setback. So you just add another counter to that move, but you gotta get him used to that move first. So you just do the same thing. And then your opponent is gonna think you're gonna do that again, so he's gonna look for you to go to drive to the paint and do that move. So what you do is do the same move, but you're adding something to it. You just do this, but like when you do this, you have the ball right here. So this is what you're gonna do. You do this between the legs. So I'll show you in fast motion. Let me do that again. You already have three moves. The next position, you can do whatever you want. And your opponent will be worried for you to like do any of those moves. So when you do this, he's gonna be either close to you or far back. If he is far back, do this and pull up, and if it's close, just do this and between the legs, you drive past him. Or maybe you don't want to do that, so you just do the same thing, you just drive and score. I'm not trying to score right now. You're gonna do that for a couple of positions. You do the same thing. It doesn't matter if you make it or miss it. You just want to get in your opponent's head and thinking you're gonna do that every time. So when you do that again, the opponent thinks you're gonna just go up. You shoot. I'm gonna do that again because I didn't make it. Hold the body. You're gonna do that for a couple positions. You do the same thing. It doesn't matter if you make it or miss it. You just want to get in your opponent's head and dig in. You're gonna do that every time. So when you do that again, the opponent thinks you're gonna just go up. So you just post up. And when you post up, you shoot. I'm gonna do that again because I didn't make it. Your opponent's gonna use to seeing you do that, so he's gonna cover that. So you do it again, hold up, but this time, instead of going for the shot and faking him, you're gonna do this behind the back, hold up. And this time, he's just gonna switch hands very fast. It's gonna go like this. And yes, do a hook shot. And you can, after that, you can do anything you want. Because your opponent is gonna be worried about everything that you just did. So he's gonna be covering you really tight. So just do whatever you want. Getting off balance, you don't have to cross him or break his ankles or anything. Just get him off balance a little bit. When you have a little room, you just go by him and take a normal layup and then do that again. And he'll get used to seeing that. So he's gonna cover that. So he's come over here, fake it, go behind the back. Do it again. And you're gonna come over here. Go fast. Over here. Quick. And then make it. And then, after that, you did a lot of moves that have to do with the rim. So you're gonna covering the rim really tight, so he's gonna leave a lot of space so you can do anything outside. So yes, get the ball. If you're a good shooter, don't do this. If you're a bad shooter, yes, kind of do whatever you want. He's gonna be covering you like far away. So you can do whatever you want. And like, fake that you're going into another move. So, just you can do whatever you want. It's better to take long range shots than it's coming you far away. So another move is a spin. I think a lot of people know what a spin is. Doesn't matter if you miss it.